Hi, welcome to Vortex Research Center. Now we like to show our simulator Dynamic 2000 model, the operation setup. Our staff will explain how the setup we should do the simulator. At first, we like to start with power plug. So power plug and switch is on, and we have MCB for protection. So it is in the back panel near CPU. So we should switch on the MCB. After switch on, so we have power backup UPS. So we should on the UPS. At fourth stage, we should wake up the monitors, driving monitors and tutor monitor. After the confirmation of all monitors with a blue background, we need to switch on the CPU. When the CPUs wake up, the tutor screen gets starting windows and other is in no signal. So the steering wheel will be calibrated automatically. So it's a self-calibrator. Okay. After the proper switching on the system, the four monitors will be displayed with windows background image. Okay. So now let us start how the simulator software is working. So here we having four icon. Here we should add a new student. So at starting, we like to start with a new student. So we like to enter a new student name. Add done. Next, we have student shortcut. So the name has been, the file name now has been created. So next, we like to start our simulator. So it is the software name with icon. So this shows the panel. So the instructor panel. So here we can see the lesson name and the messages and the RPM speed and the turn indicators, accelerator, pedal, brake, and the gear position. So all the setups we can identify here when the student is driving the simulator. So when this setup has been done, our driving monitor's background will get the image. So here we kept our Vortex background image. According to this, the driving school image background will be displayed here. So next, we like to start the lesson. At first, we like to select the student assessment system. So select the student. So the student name will be backup. Open. It's getting loading. So this student assessment system shows the total sheets, like from basic trial to end of the lessons. Okay, next start the lesson. So we like to start which lesson we need to open. For example, we using Highway 4 lesson. So our staff will drive the simulator.
Press home to continue.
So the basic message will indicate like press the horn to continue. and seat belt positions, hand brake, these things. So this highway lesson teach basically from village road to highway entering. So it is a real gearbox with the 5-speed manual gearbox and accelerator pedals, hand brakes. So we can see here. Sorry. So we can see here, we can see the tutor monitor. So the tutor monitor displays the student pressing accelerator, brake, clutch, which gear he driving, automatic or manual, with the relevant RPM, speed and indicators, and the vehicle positions, and the lesson name, student name. So it can be monitored by instructor by separate PC. It's a monitor. Now he is leaving the highway with the proper indicator, slow speed.
Do press the clutch, switch off the indicator so we're out of the turning mode.
So now you can hear that a female voice has guiding that switch off the indicator after you cross the left turn. Okay, now we like to stop the car. So after ignition of the vehicle, here we like to stop the lesson. So if we stop the lesson, we can see here. So the student assessment will be shown here. So our staff has made a minor accident. So here the accident has been mentioned with a red box, and the second is driving with clutch pressed. It's like a coasting. So the other than this, the things are he made with a good. So report has been generated and we can save the report. Now we can close the software, terminate program. Okay. Okay, thank you.